I think developing a successful city really depends on three critical elements. One is diversity. More diversity, the better. Talent. Jobs follow talent now. Talent doesn't follow jobs. And an investment in infrastructure that will sustain a high-quality economic development program. Then beyond that, a city has to have a vision. It has to know where it wants to go, and it has to create places that fit into that vision. It has to create places that people of talent want to be. It has to create places where people can have a good time, where they feel comfortable. They have to create places of beauty and attract and that are attractive as well. Those are the kinds of things that a great cities do. And they also have to have a strategy of what's their strength, what it is about that city that's unique, that's special, that really makes it, the city stand out. I think it's up to the city and up to the city's leadership to create a vision, what it wants in the city. Developers bring to it a degree of entrepreneurial spirit, an ability to get it done. City can't build. The city is not good at building. Developers are good at building. That's their strength. What cities should be good at, and what the best cities are good at, is saying to developers, this is the kind of city we want. This is the level of quality we demand. And developers that are good will not only follow that, they'll flock to it because quality creates value. And developers do very well when there's value. And I think that's what a great city really is able to do. That's how it works with developers. Developers do well when the city does well. The city does well when developers do well.